person, Kieran Collins and Frank Teague at the electric guitar.